boys, hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. I know I just shot a peanut balling video, but I'm going to shoot another one because a very old friend of mine, Lyndon, from his YouTube channel is Cooking with Surf and Seppo. Him and his lovely bride came down this weekend, visited, we chatted, went out to eat, and he found some of these Valencia in shell raw peanuts. These have been dried, just like the other ones, because it is not the peanut season. And he got me 3 bags, 2 pounds each. So I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to do 1 bag. I'm not going to try to do all of them at the same time. Keep these for another time. And I'm going to soak them overnight to cut down on the balling time, just like I did with the other ones. So first I'm going to go ahead and wrench them into zinc and strain them off, put some fresh water, put them in some crawfish boil, the right amount for how many gallons of water it's going to take. It's like 1 heaping cup. Throw in an extra cup. What the hell? Make it 1.5 cups for each gallon of water. Now, you be safe. And some hot sauce and let them sit overnight. You're going to boil them tomorrow. And they should take, these are a little smaller peanuts than those Virginias that I did, so they ought to not take any more than, I don't know, maybe 5 hours. Who knows? We'll see. Of boiling time. If you're doing a big pot outside, that's important. Because you're going to be using your LP gas, you know, you like what you use in your gas barbecue pits. So the less fuel you can use, the better off you are, in other words. You know, ball in a big pot, like a 100-quart pot for 6 hours, you're going to go through some fuel, hoss. You got that, Shaq? Okay. So we're mixed in the crab ball, another whole bottle of hot sauce, and some liquid crab ball concentrate. And wrench the nuts. I'm doing this over the sink in case this pot spills over. This is 2 pounds of nuts. That's good. That's really a gallon. No. Yeah, that's 1 gallon of water. And I put about 1.5 cups of the Louisiana crab ball mix in there, the dry powdered stuff. We're going to let this sit overnight on the stove. And I put it in some cool water to help cool the pot down, because I brought it up to a boil to help dissolve that crab ball mix. Just like in the last video, we're going to add some lemons, onions, garlic, jalapenos, many as you want, depending on how many peanuts you're doing. I put a good tablespoon of this heaping and 1.5 cups of the crab ball, seafood ball mix. What else? A bottle of hot sauce. It's early in the morning, that's why I sound like this. And the pot been sitting soaking overnight on the stove with no fire with this stuff in it. Now we're going to put this and let it go till they get ready. They're going to work their way down. Don't worry about it. Now, if your water is not salty as seawater or saltier, go ahead and add a good Cajun season oil that's got a good bit of salt in it. And this one's got a more than some, but it's good. But this water's right, so let's weigh them back down. And the pot's coming up to heat. Now, he's been simmering for a good 5 hours, covered, and they are ready. They are not mush. You cook them to mush, you're going to have trouble getting them out the shell. Oh, but these are very, very spicy and very, very good. And as you can see, these Valencias, see, here's one with, some of them have four in the shell, some will have three, and some will have two, you know, pods per shell. Like this one's got four in it. We'll cool it off because it's, I just turned the fire off. And we're going to cool, let these sit and steep. And they're going to suck up even more of the flavor. I've already tasted one. It's highly seasoned. And you can use it, you can save this liquid and use it as a weed killer, a tree killer. It'll kill bamboo, which is extremely hard to kill. And it's really the salt. It's the salt that's in here. It'll make Roundup look like a fool. The salt and the red pepper. What else I wanted to state? One more thing. There's a big one right there, too. Give me that one also. Oh, it got away. Damn it. This one will do. If you pour that while it's, like, reball it, go take it outside and put it on a fire ant nest. It'll kill them instantly. Kill the whole nest. They won't move away. And they're a pain to kill, too. So, yeah, this is all natural. I wouldn't drink it, though. Got too much salt in it. Oh, yeah, when you're eating these, don't wipe your face. Don't put your fingers in your eye and don't touch no sensitive areas. You're going to be some pissed off if you do. You're going to be pissed off to the highest level of pissedivity. Ooh, them nuts are good and they hot. I mean, I've been eating them, and when you start eating them, you don't notice, but after about 10 or 15 of them, they start to implode everywhere, sinuses, and they're delicious. See, here they are, been snagging on them. Here's our yield. Yum, they are very, very good. Way better than the ones you get in a can. Oh yeah. And they're great with poke rinds too. Pig skins, gratons, cracklings. You can also get them, you can also deep fry them. Don't deep fry these that have been boiled though. You get a 350 degree oil bath and you won't be happy. Were the shit. Be some kind of pissed off. You can deep fry them after the dried, the raw dried, like what I started these out with, 350 degree oil for about 2 minutes. Pull them out, spread them out on a cookie sheet lined with paper towels, diapers, whatever you got, it don't matter. Oh, baby diapers, boy, come on, no. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. How did I say that right? Okay. Yeah. They sell them deep fried too. Here's a picture from Walmart. You can, if your local Walmart doesn't have them, you know, Walmart's trying to compete with Amazon now. You can order them and have them sent to your local Walmart, and no, shipping's free. You pay for them online when you order them from Walmart Grocery or Walmart.com, and they'll go to your local Walmart. Cool, huh? There's a couple other places that sell them too. Little mom and pop places or brands I've seen is another example.
If you want free shipping, you have them sent to the store. Otherwise, they're going to charge you shipping. Your store, you choose. And they're like a greasy roasted peanut. They're good. You eat the shell and all. Now don't try to fry boil peanuts. They suck liquid into the shell and it will explode in oil and send oil everywhere. I mean, on you, all over your kitchen, on your dog, your cat, whatever's around. And you'll be pissed off to the highest level of pissedivity.
a boy, a girl. Hot nuts. A bye.